We're signing a healthcare plan within 2 weeks. A full and complete healthcare plan. We're going to be introducing a tremendous healthcare plan sometime prior, hopefully prior to the end of the month. It's just about completed now. Over the next 2 weeks, I'll be pursuing a major executive order requiring health insurance companies to cover all pre-existing conditions for all customers.
You told Chris Wallace that this summer would come in 3 weeks. You promised an executive order on pre-existing.
I have it already.
The president will be laying out some additional health care steps in the coming, I would say, 2 weeks.
This is all very exciting. This is all very exciting. Because, you know, since Barack Obama started talking about Obamacare and the Affordable Care Act, my friend, Republicans have not put forward a single health care plan as a party. So there has been no effort until this president. And we just heard those assurances that the health care plan was coming out in 2 weeks. The health care, it's a, and so Mika, today, it must be today, but.